All right, take number three. Last day in Melbourne right now. So that's day five of the roadshow, heading to Perth tomorrow. Looking forward to it. 4-hour flight, 3-hour time zone difference, and here we go.